Vicki Gunvalson's relationship with Brooks Ayers has been over for years, but he's still not completely out of her life. The Real Housewives of Orange County star has filed a lawsuit against her ex-boyfriend, who she dated for 4 years. Just a few months after announcing their breakup in August 2015, E! News had exclusively revealed Ayers had fabricated medical bills for purported cancer treatment at a Los Angeles hospital. While it's been years since the controversy, Gunvalson and Ayers are back in the headlines, not over medicine, but money. According to legal documents obtained by E! News and filed in Clark County, Nevada, the reality star has filed a lawsuit against Ayers for breach of written agreement, breach of verbal agreement, fraud, misrepresentation, and other claims over money he has allegedly failed to pay back to his former girlfriend. In the documents, the star accused Ayers of failing to pay back $184,899 she loaned to him in 2011 and not adhering to a written agreement they made in 2016 in which he was to provide an accounting of his income. She further alleged he has not repaid her $81,652 she loaned him for attorney's fees stemming from litigation between 2013 and 2015. The lawsuit alleges Gunvalson has suffered damages in excess of $15,000 and now has to pay accountants, auditors, collection agents, attorneys, court costs, and others to get her money back.